Kansas school district employee found guilty of sexually assaulting a high school student. Kimberly Gersondi met the 16-year-old at St. Francis High School when she was a lunch lady. She was also charged with child enticement for having a relationship with a different teen. Those charges, though, were dismissed today. She will be sentenced in December.